how to make slop. This recipe comes from my husband's great-grandma. You'll need 2 cups rice, 2 cans cream of mushroom soup, 2 cans of tuna. Cook up your rice and then add in your soups and tuna and stir in 1 can of milk. Don't judge a book by its cover. I promise you, it's delicious. Bon appetit.